Oh, I have slipped the surly bonds of earth and danced the skies on laughter-silvered wings. Sunward I've climbed and joined the tumbling mirth of sun-split clouds and done 100 things you have not dreamed of. Wheeled and soared and swung high in the sunlit silence. Hovering there, I've chased the shouting wind along and flung my eager craft through footless halls of air. Up, up the long, delirious, burning blue, I've topped the windswept heights with easy grace whenever lark or even eagle flew. And while with silent, lifting mind I've trod the high, untrespassed sanctity of space, put out my hand and touched the face of God.
Hi, I'm Biba Russell, and I'm a ground service agent. I usually have to work outside in this.
But it allows me to do some pretty cool things, too.
I got a lot of people that care about me, and it's going to disappoint them to hear that I did this. I would like to apologize to each and every one of them. Just a broken guy, got a few screws loose, I guess. Never really knew it until now.
We're just trying to find a place for you to land safely.
Yeah, not quite ready to bring it down just yet, but holy smokes, I gotta stop looking at the fuel because it's going down quick. Nah, I didn't tell you, I don't want to hurt no one. I just want you to whisper sweet nothings into my ear. Hey, you think if I land this successfully, Alaska will give me a job as a pilot? Hey, I want the coordinates of that orca with the, you know, the mama orca with the baby. I want to go see that guy.
Stay on the ground.
All right. Nah, damn it. I don't know, man. I don't know. I don't want to. I was kind of hoping that was going to be it, you know? I'm going to land it. In a safe kind of manner. I think I'm going to try to do a barrel roll. I feel like I need to be, what do you think, like 5,000 feet at least to be able to pull this barrel roll off? I'm going to do this barrel roll real quick. Just kind of lightheaded, dizzy, man, and you know, the sights went by so fast, too. I was thinking, like, I'm going to have this moment of serenity, you know, I'll be able to take off in all the sights. There's a lot of pretty stuff, but I think they're prettier in a different context.
Just flying the plane around, you seem comfortable with that?
Oh, hell yeah, it's a blast, man. I played video games before, so I know what I'm doing a little bit. And if that goes good, now I'm just going to nose down and call it a night.
You
fire.